Good morning, South Lyon East. I'm Evan.
And I'm Tyler. This is your news.
The Active Faith fundraiser started on Monday and will go until the 16th of December. Items are donated directly to Active Faith, where they will help people in our community.
The Sophomore Student Council will begin selling candy canes in the front table during all lunches at the beginning of December 6th to December 9th. All proceeds will go to the Sophomore Student Council.
Other student council fundraisers, including the freshmen selling water, and seniors will also be selling East Spiritware.
The South Lyon East Key Club is sponsoring the Giving Tree this year to help East families that are in need of assistance this holiday season. Students and staff can stop by the Student Services office to pick up an ornament off the tree and then purchase an item and bring it unwrapped with a tag attached.
All items should be returned to Student Services by December 15th. Please contact Ms. Lewandowski if you have any questions.
The month of December is packed with many important dates, so let's take a look at the public service announcements of the upcoming events.
What's going on, Cougs? This is Evan, and I'm here with a public service announcement. December's right around the corner, and now's the perfect time to review some important dates and info for the upcoming month. Certain sports such as boys and girls basketball, hockey, and wrestling, they'll be at the peak of their seasons, and there will be a bunch of games that will be throughout the month of December. Some other non-sport events and info include the Band and Choir Winter Collage, and that's on December 13th at 7 p.m. at East. The Holiday Assembly, that's on Friday the 17th. And most importantly, winter break from December 18th until January 3rd. And any other important dates and information will be added in the upcoming future. And hopefully you guys can show out at some of the games and represent your school. And be East, everybody.
The girls' basketball season will start next week, and we wanted to know the players' thoughts about the upcoming season. Now let's take it to Chase.
During the 2020-2021 high school basketball season, the South Lyon East Varsity Girls made it to districts with a overall win-loss record of 12 wins and 6 losses. I got a chance to talk to Maddie and Ella from the varsity basketball team about last year and this coming up year.
I think, like, making it to districts, it takes a lot of hard work, a lot of teamwork. Everyone needs to put forth their best effort. And we're all in it together, so if one person's really not feeling it, then the rest of the team's not going to make it. So I think just everyone working together.
For our team this year, I think we should be very good because we have a lot of players, you know, that have opportunities to play in college, and we have been playing together for a long time, so we have chemistry.
This year, we're trying to push the ball up the court. We're already working on, like, we're doing a lot of sprints at practice. We're just trying to make everything more fast-paced because it's harder to keep up with a team that's sprinting down the court constantly. One of the, like, main mentalities this year is just, like, hard work and having a growth mindset and just getting better.
I feel like the most important thing is last year we played a lot of teams that we should have beaten, top teams in the state. And we're going to play a lot of those teams this year, and I think that we just need to have the mentality that we can beat them and get over that hump.
I also got to talk to them about their positions and when their first game is.
All right. For positions, I'm a shooting guard and a post player.
I'm a point guard or a shooting guard.
Okay, so our first game is on December 7th.
It's at home versus Weld Lake Western.
That's all for today's news, and we'll see you next time.